Well, I'm in the process of freezing some stewed tomatoes. I wanted to touch base with you on onions. That's what an onion should look like. See, it's a nice dome. When you see them get flat across the top, that means the stem did not seal up. The stem could have been too short, it could have been wet. But whenever you see them flat, see how flat that is? See how flat that is? And see how round that is? This is one I tore the skin on. I told you I'd use it early. That one and that one is the last ones that I have left of those. But whenever they get flat on the top, when you cut them open, you can feel down in there. See, it's giving way. And generally, you'll find a second layer underneath the first two or three layers. And it might be turning color. And you can generally salvage the onion. And sometimes it'll be one that had gone to seed that you missed and it's bad all the way down into the center. But whenever they're flat, use them right away when they dry, because see, this had enough stem on it to dry and be shaped like that dome. All right, now I've cut the centers at the bottoms and the tops, and see, this one is okay, except you can see one little layer in there, like the third layer from the outside is discolored. It might not go down very far. That one is a perfectly good onion. See that one? See where the sections went bad? There are 13 layers in an onion. And you can use the bottom and you might be able to use that outer layer. And here's the other one that was flat. And see, it's just down there about the third layer. There's some discoloration, but the rest of the onion is perfect. So that's like 95% useful. That's 100% useful. That you probably get about 75, and that maybe about 60. Just from the tops being flat. You can see it's discolored. It just didn't seal to make that perfect onion that nothing can get into it because it's sealed with a protective layer of skin that's dried and hardened.